All right, this is going to be Justin Mao. Justin M is going to try Bowman Chrome Light and an Optic 21. Once, ugly. 99% of the time, if you do pay the extra on the 2-day, it works. But there was that one time I paid. It's supposed to be a 2-day ground. Be here in 2 days. And it has been for the most part for the last 6 months, most of this year. But now that it's getting near the holiday season again, it seems like FedEx is getting slack again. But yeah, I would last year during COVID, I would pay for 2-day all the time. Because if I didn't, there's no telling when it would show up on ground. But usually it's a 2-day ground. But I said, screw it, I'm going to pay the extra $25 and get 2-day air. And one time it didn't come in. Super irritating. I had a couple choice words with the management that was on the phone. I was like, hey, if the package is supposed to be here on 2-day ground, right, for $15, I was like, but I paid $35 to have it 2-day aired. Why would you guess I paid $35 to have it 2-day aired? I was like, it should have been here in 2 days anyway, ground. But I paid for 2-day air. Why would you think I paid for that? When would I need the package? Any good guesses? That's what I asked her. She's like, what? I was like, any good guesses? Why? I mean, if I pay for 2-day air, even though it's 2-day ground, why would I pay for 2-day air? Do I need it in 2 days, or do I need it whenever you guys decide to bring it in? Why would I pay $20 extra? You dunce. That's what I felt like saying. I didn't say that. If someone pays for overnight, when would you guess they wanted the package or desperately needed it by? I would guess overnight, but that's just me. That's the package I had to drive all the way to damn Reefer to pick up. But anyway, back to the lecture at hand. Riley Green, Max Scherzer, blue. That one's numbered to 99. Jazz Chisholm, silver. Bryce Harper, Trevor Story, Andres Jimenez. I know. They're lucky you weren't sauced. They would have got a real good earful. Frank Thomas, Mariano Rivera. Here's a black. This might be another one of those Prism hot boxes. Me Darvish. No, wait. You Darvish. 007 version. James Bond. Joey Votto. Christian Pache. Charlie Blackman. Sandy Koufax, Kyle Lewis, George Brett, and Mike Trout. Tim Anderson, Christian Robinson, Joey Gallo, Ronald Acuna, Michael Baez, Signature Series. Jazz Chisholm. Jazz Chisholm. Shane McClanahan. Tristan McKenzie. Pink Velocity. 125. Jerstad. Max Scherzer. Freddie got fingered. Oh, he did. Anthony Rizzo. Cody Bellinger. Bowman Chrome Light. Is there really only one left, Langer? And tiered? Or is that just the joke we do? There we go. Yearman Mercedes, Braden Shoemake. Alex Kirilloff, that's a rookie, $2.99. Jeter, ups and downs, $4.99. Gabriel Arias, Matt Allen, Rodriguez, Drew Romo. Hello, Romo. Austin Martin. Gabriel Rodriguez and Justin Fosk. Me? No. Fosk, you. Austin Martin. His name is Robert Paulson. Are these things focused? Max Meyer, Reed Detmers, and Polanco. Alrighty. Justin Mao, there you go, buddy. I'll put that with that other. I'll get you a nice package on the way. Thanks, Justin.